tried to find the perfect popsicle that's Spider-Man, so let's go. The first one wasn't that good, so I decided to take a bite of it, so yeah. The second one was the most perfect that I've seen. I'm gonna have to make a part 2, so bye!